Hey guys, Podcast 2000
and Forsaken Angel.
And I'm getting really sick of this audio system we're using, but whatever. We're back with what may possibly be the final video of our Army of Two Devil's Cartel series. How many times did I fucking say that? Just twice?
Yeah, about twice.
Whatever. When we last left off, our objective was to kill Salem, so hopefully that's what we will be doing. Don't you fucking point at my computer. That pisses me off.
Alright.
Well, real quick, for those of you who don't know what I'm talking about, whenever we're doing this, we have to run two separate programs, and one we're using is WavePad Sound Editor to record our audio. And what happens is, when you start the recording, sometimes the audio will just flatline. Like, you will not hear anything for a good 3 or 4 seconds. But it's enough that you miss out on a sentence, and it pisses me off. So, we started it, then it done it, then we had to cut it out, and it just, anyway, that's what we were doing.
Yeah, alright. So, I gotta hurry up and run back up here, because y'all decided to fucking leave me. Alright.
No, we didn't leave you, you just didn't get up here fast enough.
Okay, you reached. Oh, wow, did you glitch?
Oh, what the?
Uh-oh.
Oh, shit. This is between you and me. You let me go to save this girl. What happened to you? I know you were a little bit fucked up. Close enough. I can do the job. You let me die. I fought for you. I took a bullet for you. I laid down my life for you because you wanted to save Sean. You know I... No, you threw me away. You threw me away. Just to save this. Salem! No!
Yep.
Oh, no. Fucking hell! Who's like you two?
Well, that was awesome. I guess.
I'm so pissed! Not a chance, sir. Hang tight, old man. Them fields, man.
God damn it, dude. They were already fucking surrounded us.
They're mostly going after you. Yeah, they're going after me, alright. You guess up, we got work to do. Yeah, shit.
God damn it, that motherfucker. Oh, fuck. God damn it. I'm starting to seriously hate this game.
We're close to the end, so don't worry about it.
Okay,
the end is in sight, my friend.
Oh, shit. God damn it. Fucking get around the goddamn corner, dumb motherfucker.
Okay, he didn't lie when he said small army, did he?
Oh, I'm down again.
I'm down.
Alright.
Don't you die on me!
Fuck you, you little bitch! Oh, goddammit, I'm gonna go down again! God, motherfucker!
Chill out!
I hate this goddamn game.
I got you!
Alright. If you can't shoot, if the more you fucking shoot, the more them motherfuckers are gonna fucking... Oh, goddamn you. Fuck it.
Alright. Something ran on the side of there.
Oh, fuck, I didn't kill him. I done shot his ass fucking 5 times, motherfucker. God damn you, stay fucking turned!
Grenade.
Friendly fire. Fuck you.
I seriously am surprised that didn't work. Alright, going down. Never mind.
No, we gotta clear everything out, so we have to kill these bastards. And they keep fucking spawning up here, so it's like, they keep running from down there to up here. So, you go that side, I go this side. We'll fuck these bastards up.
That was the plan to begin with, I was led to believe.
Yeah, well, I keep getting fucking shot at. I mean, I'm just getting fucking goddamn you motherfucker. Leave me the fuck alone, you cock-ass motherfucking stupid little pansy motherfucking bitch pussy. Fucking seriously tired of the game. Finally clear everybody out of here, or you know, there's gonna be like 10 other people like just spawn up all of a sudden. And
I'm kind of counting on it, actually.
Chopper's crashed. Our pilot's gut shot. We're in the middle of a goddamn cartel compound. Fiona's dead.
I know. We're not just working.
All dead. Too hard to save.
Damn it, Rios. We've run out of time.
I changed my mind.
Yes, sir.
You know, like how there's a body right behind me. Fucking, God damn it, not more of this shit.
You gotta admit, you gotta expect it at this point. Boom!
Yeah, well, fuck.
Fuck you.
Let's go.
Alright.
Are we actually gonna, you know, kill him, or is Salem I'm gonna be a bitch and fucking run away again?
I think at this point we have to kill him.
Well, you never know, he could be a bitch like what he always is and fucking run.
Sorry.
See, pursue Salem. He's gonna be a bitch and fucking run.
Well, yeah, until we fucking corner his ass, you know? Shit. Well, ain't that about a bitch?
Well, I guess I'm gonna be down here on the ground, motherfucking floor.
Well, we have to regroup, so.
Regroup at those doors on the balcony level. Sailing with that.
Oh my god. Damn. Oh. Fucking hell.
Fuck you, you little cock-ass bitch.
You moron! Get in cover! Fuck you! Take it easy. That's all. It's gonna work out just fine. Grab fucking skirt, right? Oh, shit! Alright, fuck that. Cover, sir, cover.
What I wonder.
No, I'm talking about me. Like, I was sitting there trying to get into cover, and he was like, oh, put your son chill right here, out in the open. My head exposed, ready to get blasted on. Kind of like I'm doing right now. Oh, shit. Okay. I ain't got much in many minutes, but I'm gonna make the best out of what I got. Okay, this fucker's pissing me off.
What, the fucker that I'm trying to shoot and kill?
The one up top?
There, brute kill, tag team. Yeah, I killed his ass.
Awesome.
Killed all of their ass. I'm already up here where we're supposed to be at.
I came down here to help you. I didn't know you went up. I didn't know you could go up.
Copy that.
Yeah.
Regroup at the double door.
Well, fucking hell. Sweet.
Yay.
How much you want to bet there's 50 missions?
I bet you there is. Save the last mission for a full episode on our film.
Okay, before you get pissy with me, sir, I was unaware there was a fucking gate there that was going to keep me from going on, so it's going to take me a minute to get to you, because I got to move around.
That's all good, because guess what?
You got to wait on me anyway,
yeah.
That's what I'm saying. I'm saying, like, don't be upset because you have to wait.
So, guys, while we're waiting on his ass, yeah, I've done that too.
Alright. Easy to turn around when you don't have to turn by turn direction thing.
Well, since we're waiting on his ass and everything like that.
Alright, we're here.
Yeah.
I don't want to reload.
And it goes infinite.
No, it don't. You have to reload after 3 shots.
Okay. Well, actually, or we can just fight, okay. Fight him, hopefully.
Please, God, let him be here.
Had to piss him off.
Wouldn't have any fun otherwise. Take out
the elite.
Fuck.
God.
Oh, fuck.
Fuck it.
Yeah, just go right out in the fucking open. Wow.
Fuck it. Yep, I'm down.
God damn.
So, yeah. I think this...
God damn it!
That was awesome. That was so glad I was watching that.